notes on miracles. A sort of a miracle happened yesterday and the day before yesterday, I'd say. And with that, I'm trying to reevaluate the approach to religion. Well, yeah, I'm joking, because they're not really miracles to come to Earth from the ecstasy of the moments. But still, what happened is this. I record these notes more as a game with these guys and the solitary fight against boredom. It's a joke, but so. I'm thinking maybe a nephew would read this decades from now, and can this, so this is what my grandpa was doing with himself. Anyway, what happened was this. I placed a note on a good scent from a strange mountain, Robert Olin Butler, and to my shock and amazement, the author commented on two of them, because there were a few notes on the short stories from there, wonderful short stories, by the way. Thank you for being attentive. I'm not sure. At the story or reading carefully, something to that effect, I guess. Maybe he said you didn't get it, but still he wrote something there, and I've been so mesmerized and hypnotized by this honor that I'm talking in a dream. Anyway, I thought, wow, that's great. But is he the real artist? I think the real, because now when you never know. It's a friend mocking. How you place these notes? Let me comment. I'm the author. Good job. Keep reading. But he's just one. A friend or an enemy trying to mock him. He says he is the real one. And then the miracle continues. He's asking for my friendship on Facebook. I accept. I still don't know. I'm on the online as we see now, placing those connect with Facebook, but I don't know that. So my daughter comes to look, I ask her, and she points out that Facebook has checked. It's a real profile, because it's checked by Facebook, because they also know that there's a tendency to have crooks fake IDs, say they are an author, I don't know, a star, to benefit from whatever, and advertising, whatever they can get. So I'm friends with this Pulitzer winner, great author. And furthermore, he comments on one of my photos and says that he has he had two birds. They're now with his ex-wife, because his lifestyle of traveling and all cannot allow him to. Well, he can keep the birds, but they will be traumatized with his absence. So this is surreal. I mean, miracles do exist. That's the point of this note. Inshallah, alhamdulillah, and all the rest. Thank God.